So, hello, my name is Juan Diego, and today we're going to talk about some vocabulary that you may find while reading Harry Potter. Let's see. You could find the word sword. Perhaps the sword is next to a wand. Maybe Harry needs to put on his robe. Or perhaps he needs to feed his owl. Remember, reading is very important for you to develop a better vocabulary, and of course, the more exposed you are to English, the better you're going to be at it.